to find the distance between points 5, 7, and negative 3, 1, we're going to plug these points into the distance formula that is in the top right-hand corner. So if we simplify this, we are going to have the square root of 64 plus 36, which is equal to the square root of 100, which can be simplified to 10. We're going to graph these points. We have 5, 7, and negative 3, 1. The graph shows that the distance between these two points is 10.